Welcome to Germany for today's qualifying session at the famous Hockenheim Ring. The pit lane lights will turn green in the next minute or two to signify the start of qualifying. It's time for today's race at the Autódromo José Carlos Pache circuit here in Sao Paulo. And as any of the 80,000 capacity crowd will tell you, this is going to be a fantastic race.
You're lower on the grid than we wanted. See to it that we improve throughout the race.
Thank you.
onto the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags.
It's time for today's race at the Autodromo José Carlos Pache circuit here in Sao Paulo. And as any of the 80,000 capacity crowd will tell you, this is going to be a fantastic race.
You all are on the grid that we wanted. See to it that we improve throughout the race.
It's time for today's race at the Autodromo José Carlos Pache circuit here in Sao Paulo. And as any of the 80,000 capacity crowd will tell you, this is going to be a fantastic race.
You all are on the grid that we wanted. See to it that we improve throughout the race. We'll be right back. incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
The race here at the Yas Marina circuit will be starting shortly. With the fading lights, strong spotlights will take over, making the Abu Dhabi track a unique racing experience.
You're lower on the grid than we wanted. See to it that we improve throughout the race.
The race here at the...
You're lower on the grid than we wanted. See to it that we improve throughout the race.